here. Go on. And it just so happens they've had a bunch of rain lately and they've opened up different pastures and the cows are kind of being rotated from different pastures. So I knew going into it that we may have an issue with the cows. So
I wonder what the limit on cows is.